Here we are in Cundon, ladies and gentlemen. We're now having a milling silence for the captain, Dermot Nix, whose brother tragically died last week. We're here in Cundon today for the Munster Junior League. Newcastle West at home against Kanturk. Lining up for Newcastle West, number one, Barry Madden, number two, Dermot Nix. John Campbell, number three, the second row, Kevin Lyons and Mick Laffin. In the back row, we have the evergreen Liam Herlihy back again. Number eight, Mike Doody in open side, Conor Magner. As Kanturk kicked off, taken by Conor Magner. Picked up and driven on by Liam. Ball laid up lovely. Dermot Nix is there. Vignette Darty's got it. Out to Derek Johnson on the wing. Derek kicks up against the breeze, keeps it low. Testing the Kanturk fullback. He picks and goes. Looks like it's gone to touch. It hasn't. Yes, the linesman has his flag up. It is a touch. Newcastle West ball. In the back line for Newcastle West, we have Vincent Doherty, a scrum half, who's our captain. Out half, Dougie Brown. In the centres, we have Pat Burke and Owen Cahill. Our two wingers are Adrian and Derek Johnson. And at fullback, that superb golfer himself, Tom Kelleher. We have an outstanding talent here in front of me in Jern Armwell. Not a better touch judge will be seen all over this country. Oh, great push by Newcastle, great push. They're driven right back and they've robbed it. Well robbed by Conor Magner. Seemed like a dubious decision there by the referee. Says we came in over the top, didn't look like it. We also have an Australian here today who's doing an article for In-Flight magazine. And I'm just going to hand you over to him now just to say a few words. Max, would you like to say a few words, please?
I was saying a few words too.
Video.
Oh, good night. How you doing?
Telling people why you're here.
All right. I'm here working for a magazine called Panorama, which is based in Sydney, and they want me to put Newcastle West on the map. Not a problem. It's doing a nice job on its own, actually.
Thank you, Max. Enjoy your day. And it's 3-0 to Kanturk. Looks like this ball will be going to four, jumping before the line.
Last time anybody goes up before the ball leaves the throw 10. Free kick from the line.
Okay, let's We're going again. Nick has changed the call.
OP3592 red.
The ball is going to be driven. Well taken by Kevin Lyons. Well taken. Clean catch and drive. Clean catch and drive. And they're driving beautifully. The whole pack is in there. This is exactly what Newcastle West pack is capable of doing. The ball is set up there. Barry Madden has taken it. Barry Madden has set it up. Mick Laffin has taken it. Mick Laffin has settled it down. Ease the ball back. The forwards get there in groups. Finney has it. Gives it to Dougie. Dougie gives it to Pat Burke. Unfortunately, Pat Burke knocks it on and he runs into the number eight. Knock on, scrum Kanturk. Great play there by the Newcastle West forwards, particularly Kevin Lyons, a great catch. Kanturk here with the scrum. We expect another big drive here from Newcastle West. They're being driven right back on top. Ball is kicked into 22 by the Kanturk out half. Looks like Tommy had to knock that one in. It'll be a Kanturk line-out, unless Tommy did not touch it. Ball has been thrown in forward. Looked like crooked to me. Good free plays advantage. Good ball by Vinnie Doherty. The winner takes it. Absolutely stuffed by Mike Doody. An absolute brilliant tackle, Mike Doody. And a boot has been thrown in. A boot has been thrown in by one of the Kanturk players. He's been spotted by the referee. He's been called out. The number six was a deliberate boot on Mike Doody, who was down on the ground. Looks like he's going to get a card for this. Please God, Mike Doody will be okay. That was a superb tackle he put in there just a couple of minutes ago. Another man has been playing great rugby all year. And he's been sent off. A decision that had to be made. Mike was lying on the ground and he deliberately kicked him into the back. The call has been made. Down with Nick Strauss. Once again it goes to Kevin Lyons, who rises beautifully, taken by Conor Magner. Dermot Nix comes in hovering for the ball. Looks like to be in Dermot's hands, Nick Lachlan at the back. Liam Hurley is drifting out. Looks like this could go to Liam O'Finney, pop to Liam Hurley. Liam Hurley runs straight into the other half, shoulder down and drives. Once again to Vinny, Nick Lachlan on the second charge. Out to Kevin Lyons, out to Doggy Brown, out to Owen Cahill. First time he's got the ball today. Derek Johnson on the wing. Oh, unfortunately Derek has just knocked the ball down. That was a lovely passive play, interlinked between backs and forwards. There's no doubt about it. Kanturk are going to suffer now in this scrum of one man less. Newcastle are going to really drive them off it, and they have driven them on great. Now for Boffa's scrum half, well taken by Vinny. Liam Hurley picks and drives, he needs support to the pack. Dermot Nix is there, sets the ball up. Ball is set up beautifully. Vincent has it again. Looks like Kanturk are coming offside at the fringe of the ruck. Newcastle's get in and drive. The ball is there, set up by Mike Dooley, driven on by Mick Laffin. Onto Dermot Nix. Well laid up by Dermot Nix. Doggy Brown. Owen Cahill steps inside, passes into Pat Burke. Oh, Pat Burke unfortunately can't find his winger. Derek was on the, just standing 5 yards outside him. Great play by Newcastle West. I was just going to say a few words to Paddy. Say hello there to all the people in Rakeel. No, Paddy declines the offer and decides to move away from the commentary box. A man of few words is Paddy O'Grady. Kick down, looks like it'll be Tommy Keller's ball. Tommy does a sensible thing, kicks it long, sees there's no winger there. A beautiful touch kick. We need to put a bit of pressure on these fellas when we're up here. Superb catch by Tommy. Tommy elects the run, pass inside to Vinny. Vinny goes down the ground, but he lays the ball back. Doggy's taking it in, he will set it up. We've now at half, but Tommy has moved in there. Vinny lets it out. Mike Doody on the charge. Forwards arrive there, and once again we swing at the right hand side. Doggy Brown up along the touchline. The fullback waits across. We need big pressure here on the fullback. Good pressure, well hidden, well taken. A great hit by Dermot Nix. Yes, Pat Collins, the killer as he's called to the local people around here, runs on to attend to Vincent Doherty. Hopefully this is not a serious injury. Ball in possession of Kanturk Hooker. Oh, that's a good catch. And right alongside me now I have young Sean Hurley with a big smile on his face as he comes up to see how Daddy is performing. Well, Sean, would you like to say a few words about the game so far?
It's been evenly contested. Kanturk are looking to be up 3-0, I suppose. And just, it's very hard to control the ball it's all in such wet conditions.
Thanks, Shawnee. Kicked out of defence in the hands of Kanturk winger Adrian Nines, and O'Baden is going to take him down. Drawn back inside. Homeside wing forward for Kanturk. Adrian. Kanturk have it. Looks like they could spread it wide. They have numbers out here. Mick Laffin is actually standing on the wing from the Castle West at the moment. Well taken by Doggy Brown. Ball's been left and won again. Kanturk moves to the right. The out half, they have numbers out here, if they can hold on to it. Looks like the ball went forward. Good strike by Dermot Nix. Look, should be a penalty here to Newcastle West. Can't break from the scrum. But it's number 7 and the number 8. Vinny takes quick and goes. Need support. It arrives in the form of John Campbell. Great driving by John Campbell. That's the kind of man our scrum half likes to see on his shoulders. A big prop. Out to Dermot Nix. Dermot Nix will drive. A high tackle will be another penalty. Vinny takes it quickly. Off he goes again. Leave him go. He chips it up. Take him without the ball. It'll be another penalty. That's been superb play by Newcastle West. They've virtually brought the ball from inside the 22. 30. Right, okay. We're about 3 or 4 minutes here now from the first half. It's been a containing first half from Newcastle West. They've done just about as much as they can do. Playing for this breeze. Oh, Vinny's made a great break. back inside. Oh, unfortunately, Liam Herlihy kicks the ball away in frustration. Looked like he was going to be in for a big try there, Sean.
It was, it's really hard to control the ball in these conditions, as I said before. It was a bit wet and he's unlucky to knock it on.
That's the young fella just talking about how his old man nearly went in for a try there. Great drive by Newcastle West. Great drive. Kevin Lyons takes it. Needs support, Kevin. Needs support. Well taken by the Kanturk second row. The ball's got to be set up. The ball is spread wide. Doggy Brown has it. He chips. Oh, he's looking good. Is Doggy going to get there? Yeah! No, no. It was knocked on. It was knocked on. It was Kanturk. Knocked down by the Kanturk player. Newcastle West scrum. Right in front of the post. There's no doubt about it. I can see Newcastle West driving Kanturk back over the line here. Stop. We've got officially here on injury time. This has got to be the last move of the first half. Ball is held in by Mike Doody. Exactly what I thought would happen. Drive, Newcastle, drive. They're driving, they're right on the line. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Vincent Doherty throws the ball in. Back at the feet of Mike Doody. We're driving again. Drive, Newcastle, drive. Off in he goes. Is Doggy going to get there? We need it there. We need it there. The forwards are there. It's McLaughlin. We're right on the line. Right on the line. We're going to pick and drive. Still not over the line. Yes, we're there now. Oh, great try. Just what Newcastle West needed. Scorer seems to be, was that Mike Laughlin, Sean? Shawnee? Mike Laughlin got the try, was it? We think it was Mike Laughlin. Great play by the forwards. Half-time, Paddy Grady calls all the boys on it. Looks like they're going inside at half-time. I will now hand you over to Sean Hurley and I will and Niall Keller, and I will join you in a few minutes.
It's been a very good first half. Very slippery, and Newcastle going in at half time 5 points to 3 up. It could change an awful lot in the second half as Newcastle decide to go into the dressing rooms, as Kanturk stay around the 22 which Newcastle were playing in the first half. Dermot Nix prepares to take the throw in. Kevin Lyons is lifted, catches it with ease, and is driven now well in about 5 metres past the halfway line. Vincent Doherty organising the ruck well. He catches it, runs on his own. Vincent Doherty running. Liam Herlihy running on his own now. Pops it up. Brian Madden gives it. And now it's in the ruck again. Take it, knocked on by Vincent Doherty, I think it was. Mick Laughlin throws it forward. Kevin Lyons runs. Kevin Lyons throws it back, fits it to Harty. He's well tackled. The ref blows the whistle. And it's a penalty to the Kanturk side.
5 minutes into the second half. Newcastle West playing with a strong breeze. Leading 5 points to 3. Kanturk with the line-out. Lifted at 2. Well gathered. Looks like they're going to move it along the back line. First side centre takes it in. Runs straight into Mike Doody, who once again nails his man. What a great game Mike Doody's having today. Kanturk out half takes it in. Oh, this man needs to put away big time. Passed out to the wing. We've missed a couple of tackles. Jaron Armand has the flag up. Looks like there was a touch there. A bit of abuse there on the sideline. Then again, Jordan Armand is used to receiving that kind of abuse when he's on the touchlines. Good old stalwart of the club. Kanturk line out. Referee elects to stand behind the hooker. That's taken at 4. Clean catch, so basically the backs have to be back 10 yards. It's been driven on by Kanturk. Looks like they've got the penalty. Referee's playing advantage. They go up the narrow side. It's fed out to the winger. It's a great tackle by Adrian Inslee. Can't talk of the ball, they move the ball along the line. Met by Kevin Lyons. They move it down the blind side. That's a forward pass. Referee has missed that one. That's as forward as you're ever going to see a ball being thrown today. Well rescued by Vinny, he sticks a ball up. Oh, all the Kanturks, look at it. Taken on by the winger. Runs into Pat Burke.
Castle, come on!
If you're going to run into anybody in the Castle West Banks, the last person you want to meet is Pat Burke, especially with the kind of tackling Pat does these days. That's a super ball by Mike Doody. A super ball.
Get up there! Hold up there!
Mike is struggling. Mike is struggling.
For God's sake.
Mike is injured. He's had a bit of a hamstring strain this week. All down here to enjoy this vital league game today. A game the Castlewest need to win. We're lying second in the table with Kanturk. And a win here today will put us joint second on our own with Waterford City away next week. So it's very, very important that we actually we win this game here today. Good drive by the Castlewest. Penalties in the Castlewest. Coming over the top. I think, to be very honest, Newcastle West were a little bit unfortunate to get away with that penalty because, from where I'm standing, it looks like Kevin Lyons just came in from the side instead of coming in from the hindmost foot. But if you can get away with it, Kev, go for it. Tommy, who kicked superbly against Abbey Field last weekend. Actually, it was his penalty that got us into the extra time. Lovely strike by Tommy. That looks good, and that's what you'd expect from Tommy Kelleher. Well done, Tommy. 8 points to 3, Newcastle West lead. Mike Doody moved to the blind side, taken on by Liam Hurley. Liam Hurley has thrown the ball forward. Accidental. The referee is low on advantage to Kanturk. Yes, they have men outside here. It's Kanturk with the fullback out to the winger. We need a big tackle here from someone. Well rescued by Derek Johnson, and well, great tackle by Owen Cahill. That's great defence. That's great defence by Newcastle West. We need a big tackle to be put in there, and they were put in.
Come on, it's going forward.
Pat Burke forages through. Newcastle West need to steady things down here. Don't need to give away any stupid penalties. Oh, Dougie has missed his man. Well taken by Mick Laffin. Kanturk have the ball out the road half. He shapes a kick and he doesn't. He's moving directly across the field. He's going nowhere. That's their prop out there with Adrian. Adrian has a stay in his wing. Adrian takes his winger. Well taken by Adrian. And knock forward. Advantage to Castle West. Dermot Nicks with the ball. Ah, superb. Oh, unlucky. Just slipped through Kevin Lyons' hands, but I think we still have it. Once again, the Castle West are driving the ball on. In the hands of Vincent. Down the sideline, taken by the Kanturk winger. Adrian Inslee takes him. Well taken, Adrian. Well stopped and well driven back. That's the defence you need. Mick Laffin has the ball. Big man to bring down Mick Laffin. Referee penalising Kanturk for not staying on their feet. He's looking good, he lines himself up. That's well struck. And that's over. Ah, I was there from the minute he left his boots. 11 points to 3 and now Newcastle West are looking good. Kanturk have moved the ball out to the left-hand side of the field. It looks like they have it. Yes, they have. The swing is left at the out half. He'd really know where to go. He's only one man outside him, so he'll have to bring it back inside, which he does. Linked up by the number 8. Good foraging by the number 8. That ball went back, that's okay. Oh, this is good pressure from Kanturk. Lacrosse West need to defend this. They spread the ball to the right. Dermot Nix should get your man. No, he's through. Looks like Kanturk. Are Kanturk through for try? Yes. Kanturk will have to get the try in the corner. That was a couple of tackles were missed there. It looks like it's a try in the corner. Paddy Grady is coming on. Let's hope we have a big one now from Paddy. Shakes Andrew Connor, who's played very well. Connor actually is just so unrecognisable coming off the field. It's just untrue. He's got that little smile on his face. He looks... that's probably as good as I've ever seen Conor Magner look. And he's looking at the camera and we're just commenting on him. We get a comment actually from Conor as he comes off the field.
Shit, it's all shit out there. Who's the ref playing with?
That's the kind of comment you would actually expect from a farmer. Line up by Dermot Nix, taken by Kevin Lyons at number 4. Supported by Barry Madden, is driving the ball on. That ball is at the back, they're driving it. Looks like Kanturk are offside, the ref hasn't seen it. We've gone around the far side, it's a try. No, the ref can't see it. Once again, the ref is out of position. And no, Castle West, they will be delighted just to keep the clock ticking away down here. The referee has his hands up. I don't know if he's under arrest or he's surrendered himself to somebody. No, it looks like he's actually drying the eyes of Mike Doody. I thought for a minute he's been arrested. Yes, I can see the headlines. I can see the headlines now as the remarks have been passed down beside me. The first referee ever to flash in Newcastle West. Here we are, the ball's at the back of the scrum. We're driving again. We're going to go the whole way this time. There's no doubt about it. They're going to drive him off the line. If not, it'll be a penalty try. That's a very bad decision by the referee because it's quite equal to see that the Kanturk back row all actually dived in on our back three as we're going over the line. Can't be much left now in this game. I really do expect Newcastle West to get a try here. The scrum has been going very, very well all day. Ball's at the back. Leave it there, Vinny. Let's drive. Drive it on. They're being driven back. That's what we need to do. Keep driving. And Vinny's in for the score. That's a great try by Vinny Doherty. That's a win that surely that seals our victory. Tommy Dislav, once again I'd have my house on it, and once again he slaps it. What a reliable kicker Tommy Keller has. 2 penalties in a conversion, 3 out of 3. This game is back with Vincent. The referee blows a whistle and the game is over. Just watching the players here leave the field. Crowd is gone and we're going to call on young Kelleher to say a few words about his superb daddy's kicking performance today.
Hi, I'd like to congratulate Newcastle West for a wonderful performance today against Kanturk. Well done, Newcastle.
Well done, young Kelleher. And there's Newcastle West offering the cheers to Kanturk as they go off the field. Great victory, well deserved. Something we talked about all week.